I would like to thank the Honorable President, Vice President of the Congress Party, Honorable PCC President and the Honorable Chief Minister for nominating me as the Congress candidate from Shimla Rural Urban Constituency. The amount of developmental work that has been undertaken in this constituency in the last 5 years is unprecedented, and we have also had a personal contact, personal mass contact with the people of this area. I have personally covered all the 50 panchayats and 3 wards, municipal wards of this area. I am well aware of the problems being faced by the people of this area, and also the people appreciate the work done. So as a candidate, I will again go to every part of the constituency, and collectively we all the Congress people will work to ensure a thumping majority for the Congress party in this Vidhan Sabha seat, so that we can contribute in the formation of the Congress government in Himachal Pradesh.
Vikramaditya Singh filing nomination, how do you see he'll also win, and what do you expect from him?
He has been always in politics, in the sense that earlier he was a youth Congress, then he became elected president of a youth Congress. Nobody nominated him, and now he is fit enough to take the responsibility of MLA.